And whether it's here or Russia or, you know, wherever else, the music says something, I think, more than words.
We play the same music, we teach each other.
There's more respect in Russia, actually, for jazz, I think, than in our own country.
We are living in different countries, we have different languages, different hobbies, but music connects us.